Okay, kid, this is gonna be a double feature VHS opening, as requested by Rock and Canada, the local trunk, in a previous to its back. This is gonna be 581. That was the one team run. This is enough in 2002 VHS of Yu-Gi-Oh! Volume 4, Give Up the Ghost, in a 1996 VHS of City Hall. First up, we have a 2002 VHS of Yu-Gi-Oh! Volume 4. Just one of the cucumbers. Kill your drone. It is another hood.
Thank you.
Well, that's opening two with Yu-Gi-Oh! Volume 4. Give up the ghost. Here's another movie, Fiesta Special Edition. Next up, we have a 1996 VHS of City Hall. In 1996 releases. Before I do, because trying to make Troy Pop, the greatest are never heard again unless we're in 1996. Ew. Feature is coming soon to a theater near you. The following previous proof of license by the Motion Picture Association America.
This guy's just a wonderful babe. The healing of it can hurt almost as bad as what caused it.
Audience award-winning 1996 Sundance Film Festival.
Well, you've met the warden up there in prison. Well, he called and asked about a girl looking to get a fresh start here. Now, Hannah's got that extra room upstairs, and she needs the help.
Don't bring her out. You're coming right down there to his table.
Okay, come here. Don't
hit. Say, Hannah, don't forget to mention that I've been in prison down at Wyndham for the last 5 years, and I only got sent to solitary 3 times.
By Lee David Norton at Fear Soon. And now, our feature presentation. This film has been modified for this original vision. It has been made to fit your television. Closed captioning for hearing impression. That's opening two with City Hall. Murder, corruption, cover-up, scandal. A game of the poison of somebody who has to lose. From now on, this is gonna be 582. Stick around now for the double feature VHS opening. This time, it's finally here. Catalog Entertainment, so exclusively by Columbia TriStar Home Video. I'm gonna dedicate for greatest and ever heard. From now on, it's Sophia. But I'll come back to see you later. That's all for my double feature VHS opening.